Hello everyone and welcome to Super T Console Gaming. It's Warped Kart Racers, Solar Opposites versus American Dad, and this time it's Korvo getting absolutely stuck in.
Come to Papo.
What? You're going inside Peter Griffin for that one, pal. Anyway, as we head off to the first track, Smith's Dream World, thank you so much for joining us. Welcome. I hope you're doing well. Get in the comments, say g'day, and then kick back while Korvo just goes nuts. He's crazy. He's a lunatic. Chris, Peter, Roger, Stewie, you're all in trouble. As long as I can stay on the track. Floating through the air. All right, this is the first part where we have trouble. Someone's going to have a Sheldon, but not Korvo. Jeez, he did good through there, didn't he? There's another Sheldon. He's taking corners. He's throwing Sheldons. My goodness, he's amazing. There's another one. Oh, Christopher, you cheat. Oh, look at Korvo go. Oh, get off it. Yes. I look, you know what? I want to protest. I reckon Chris kept his spear for way too long then. It was not natural. Is that the thing that we use these days? It's not natural. All right, through the hallway we go. Come on, the spear's ours. You can't touch me, you buffheads. Yes, I'm off. Come on, back down through the big gaping wound to start this lap again. Jeez, I really don't like this part of the track. Oh, and then my controller's locked on. That's hurt me emotionally.
I should be included in all things.
All right, you know what? Take that. I think maybe I hold my left, my right Xbox trigger down too much. It locks on me quite regularly. Oi. Can't blame my controller though. I need to just get another one out. I've got four of the darn things. Anyway, Yumilax just throwing a Sheldon. That should take care of Chris while we sneak past him, hopefully. We haven't managed to do that either. Oh, there's the Sheldon. That'll do it. Nah, the Sheldon's gone straight past Chris. Fat lot of good you were, you purple fool.
Great feeling, isn't it?
It is. It's an amazing feeling. Oh, that's you bunch of punks. Oh, yeah, and of course, that missed them all. I, everybody, am now in third place. And I, everybody, am not happy about it. That's crap. No, it's rubbish, Korvo. Get it right. I don't want clams. Go away. Wanted something more useful. You know, like anything else. All right, the race has to go on. And, oh, that is not great. Well, we've gone from a strong position to now we're just getting absolutely caned. The game has decided that we're not worthy. Nah. Well, third is where we're going to finish. That's just soul-destroying and heartbreaking. Go away, Korvo. I'm not happy with you. That's a rubbish start. It's what I'd like to refer to as a dead set gong show, mate, and you're front and center. Not happy. You better make up for it in the three next races. Yeah, I'd look unhappy too. You're not cool, mate. You are not cool. All right, everyone, let's go to the shark's nest.
I will attend your ceremony.
Yeah, you're damn straight you'll attend the ceremony, mate. And you'll do a damn better job than you did in the last race because you were terrible. Woeful. I'm not happy.
Right. I love this game.
Nah, she's cool. Let's go. Come on. Hurry up. There we go. Meg, Sherry, Steve, Chris, Hank. It's a cast of lunatics. And we need to get front and center on that list. Get away from me, Yumulak, you Mexican hat wearing, bubble having crazy man. Honestly, you're not Mexican. Are you allowed to wear that hat? I don't think so. honestly. All right, Poe's on the track. Let's go. Gonna say, if I get hit by my own clams through here, I'm gonna be absolutely ropeable. All right, Poe festival time. There it is. You can all have a piece. Sniff it, lick it, I don't care. We'll just get rid of that straight up. We don't need a clam. I'm gonna put that one on. I know it's, I was gonna say, I know it's premature, but it actually worked out beautifully. And that was the plan, right? To get out of the pack. We're not there yet. We've got to keep punching. Poor Poe for those who like to land in it. Uh-oh, freedom is coming. Oh, you absolute tool. Hey, Terry's going to cop the eagle. I meant that, everybody. That's what I call race management. Now I'm just laughing at my own stupidity. I mean, shock, horror, right? Oh, Christopher, you mess of a human. Put a shirt on. You're embarrassing yourself. Oh, you know what? Have a purple one. How is he still going? I refuse to believe. That'll do me. Korvo for the win, everybody. Allow him to introduce himself.
Korvo. Korvo.
I don't know why that's funny to me. It shouldn't be, because it doesn't sound anything like that.
Korvo.
Idiot. Stop it. All right, Sharks, game day. Let's go.
Welcome
Legends.
To your bachelor party.
Bachelor party. Yay.
Have fun.
You know what? We'll take you out of the Burgardy and we'll chuck you in the UF go. Let's go. Oh, dearie me. This is ridiculous. It's gotten out of hand. Sharks game day. Let's do it. We'll start at the back so that we can get up the woozy through the cast of clowns. Roger's got his pigtails on. Looking tragic as always. Luan, you took my box. No, I don't want to hear you, garbage. The woman who does anything for a taste of success.
No! Korvo!
Oh, I thought we'd gotten away with it. Whiz bang woozy! Yes, if I had have thought about it, I would have waited 20 seconds and used it through the shortcut, but I didn't do it. No! Peggy, you suck. That's right, everybody. Korvo's here. First place, Korvo. For the win. He's throwing poo.
Flame boy.
Oh, poo out the back. Because that's where it comes from. Out the back, not out the front. If you got poo coming out the front, problems, and you should see a doctor. I don't know. I haven't got a clue. Round we go. All right, lap three's upon us. Korvo is up it. The Bazooka Sharks are no match for an alien in a UF go, holding a sphere, dodging poos and being serenaded by flame. What a scenario. Hey. Oh, that was sort of half a poo jump. I'll give myself credit there. Anyway, around we go. This is all going beautifully. We've got the sphere to protect ourselves, should it be required. But I don't think it's gonna. Yeah, boy. That's right. I'm Australia's own Flavor Flav. Silly man. Anyway, we won that one by 7 seconds. Let's keep going. I think it's time for the final race, is it? Is that where we're at? Final race time at Langley Falls. Let's go.
We're unlikable, aren't we?
I'm unlikable, aren't we? Is that what he just said?
It's a life raft for the land.
A life raft for the land. Yes. Yes, it is, Korvo. I shan't question your theories on life. Anyway, there's that Bobby at the front. I mean, come on. Bobby shouldn't be up there. He's probably dressed as one of them little cherub things. The little arrow gets around on Valentine's Day and says, love, love. Peggy's dressed as a nun, everybody. That means bad, bad, bad things. So we need to get as far away from her as possible. I'll give you the love glove. That's right. All right, Stanley, get out of my way. One ears is going to have a Sheldon. And Stanley, it's you, big fella. What were you getting excited there for, Korvo? We're all good. There's another Sheldon. Heck yes. Take it, Bobby. I told you, don't talk to me, mate. I don't want to talk to you. Let's put the sphere on to get a little bit closer to first and further away from the pack. Oh, Lois, you're in trouble now, love. I'm going to fly past you at nitro-induced speeds. Get away from me, Clam. Oh, I'll tell you what, we didn't deserve that, but we got away with it. Yes, we did. All right, let's go. Put the foot down. We got the sphere. It's lap 2 of 3. Hopefully, I can save my sphere for freedom. Look at him go. I mean, he's putting on a dead set masterclass here in race number 4 is Korvo. Lost his marbles in race 1 and let the whole team down. But everything since has just been absolute perfection. There is a heli chopper. Yes. Get off the grass.
Korvo.
no. It's absolutely terrible. Well, he's going absolutely great guns. Now, look, I guess as we get to the end of this video, I should mention the Warped Kart Racers, Apple Arcade, iOS. That's where you find it. I play it on Apple TV. And again, I'm still getting asked, what is this game? Where is it? So I'll keep saying it. That's where it is, everybody. Apple Arcade. iOS, it's good fun. Chuck Korvo in a sphere and let him go. Loving life. There he is, the big fella. Who's coming second? And how far back were they? Let's find out. It was Lois. She was 12 seconds back. Well done, old girl. I hope you polish your pearls when you get home. And there you have it, everybody. Our Solar Opposites versus American Dad featuring Korvo video. We've nailed it. We did good. We really got the first race wrong. That was horrific. But we posted the good, the bad, and the ugly. That's what we do here. Get in the comments. Let us know what you thought of the video. Like the video. Subscribe to the channel. Most importantly, thanks so much for your time and hanging out with us. We appreciate that a whole bunch. And we'll see you all next time. Uru, see you later. Have fun. Bye-bye.